America's Cup is the oldest international sporting event still running today. Since 1851, teams from all over the world have competed in an entirely wind-powered yacht race for the chance to take home the cup. But one support vehicle has taken the hydrogen out of H2O and is using it to power its catamaran. In this video, we're looking at the Chase Zero Catamaran. After easily defending the 2021 America's Cup, reigning champions Emirates Team New Zealand set their sights on developing a chase vehicle to help support their leading yacht during competition. With the 2024 Cup being sailed in Barcelona, the team had some time to put the finishing touches on their latest engineering marvel. The Chase Zero is a hybrid catamaran slash hydrofoil designed to minimize drag, reduce choppiness, and improve speed through its ingenious design. Measuring 10 meters long, the Chase Zero features two 80-kilowatt Toyota hydrogen fuel cells, one in each hull. In hydrogen fuel cells, hydrogen gas is passed through a catalyst, which strips the electrons away from the H2 molecules. These electrons not only power the boat, but positively charged H+ ions, combined with oxygen from the air, leaving nothing but pure water to exit the exhaust of the fuel cell. This electricity is then sent to the battery or fed directly into the boat's electric motors. While the hydrogen fuel cells provide most of the power required for propulsion, a pair of 42 kilowatt-hour batteries are used to give a handy instant boost to acceleration. In fact, the fuel cells alone can output 160 kilowatts for a top speed of about 30 knots. With the batteries engaged, that output can be expanded to 420 kilowatts and a top speed of 50 knots for shorter periods. The fuel cell will then recharge the batteries once excess power is available. However, to reach those higher end speeds of 50 knots, the Chase Zero needs to turn into its final form, the flying hydrofoil. The Chase Zero rises off the water's surface via autopilot, increasing speed while decreasing resistance. This in turn helps extend the maximum range of the Chase Zero to around 180 kilometers, thanks to four onboard hydrogen tanks, two in each hull. Each Chase Zero can fit a team of six crew, with room for supplies and gear included. But the best part about the Chase Zero catamaran? No emissions. That's right, a little water vapor out of the exhaust pipe of the Chase Zero is about the limit of pollution that you're putting into the atmosphere. Do you see a future in hydrogen fuel cell technology? Do you think it's our next big energy solution? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, you could help us out by hitting the like button, subscribe, and keep up to date on future posts.